How's it going today, guys? Today we're going to be playing Dead by Daylight. And from the title, you can already tell we're playing the look-see. This is basically what I got. Okay. And I'm going to use Moldy Electrode and Class 2. Moldy Electrode makes my shock parry therapy go farther. And this one has an illusionary red stain for 6 seconds when tier 2 and stays there constantly for tier 3. I think it's well in, yeah, even within or out of the chase, and I'll just use a random offering, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the game. Not Ironworks of Misery. Last time I got this map, I did terrible. Hello. What was that? She doesn't even look behind her, bro. Maybe I can get... Nope, no cash. Okay. Just use this real quick. God, I got 3 people tier 1. Good, she's tier 2 now. Whoa. Dead men tell no tales. She's gone. Oh, nope, she's right there. Ooh, that's unlucky. I don't know what she was doing. She probably could have opened that too. Why is my nose acting up, bro? Only if I had the barbecues. I have a feeling someone might be... Nope. I just saw someone here. There she is. Wow, she's got that. Hold up, there we go. You ate that way too high. That's Steve and AFK the whole time. Or are they just really immersed? So immersed that they can dodge a doctor. Honestly, I kind of like old doctor on and how like people slowly went up their madness tier slowly went up. Okay, I saw. Ha ha ha! There's just a two, three now. Or, yeah, three. Oh, nice. She dropped a pallet for me. How kind of her. Hello. Back at you. There we go. One gen done. A lot of hooks. This is really good for me. Ah, here we go. Man. Did they just unhook that kid? Bro. Ooh, nice. Did that hit? Okay. Three TTVs in one game. What a coincidence. That hits her well. But it doesn't matter now. Honestly, I think the doctor illusion things should, like... Here's one. I think the illusionary doctors... I think the illusionary, what would you call it? I think the illusions where a doctor, appears there, I think the illusions should be reworked where, they run at you, you know? Go this way. Oh, she just hopped in this locker. Nope. Just to check, you never know. Oh, that was just on the edge too. That's unfortunate. Dude, I wish these guys were live, so if they they might have a VOD. I don't know if they have a VOD. But I wish these guys were live so I could go back in their stream and see the reaction to the look-see. Pretty sure I saw someone go this way. Probably just wasting time. Oops. Okay. There's a person. Yeah, boy. Oh, that's a fun game. Whoa. Easy. That sucks. That basically didn't change anything. Hmm, this one. Smart. Best doctor skin by far. I need to start snowballing. If I don't get a good snowball, I am screwed. I needed this. But this guy made a mistake. I can use this. Hello? Oh, okay. But, that was weird. I don't know why he didn't get shocked there. But, okay. Oh, that's in Jane. I thought that was the other one. Sorry, Jane. Nice one. I do have a key. Pretty sure that's a key I just saw. Sorry, Jane. Great. Just what I needed. Again. He was like right outside. Oh. In that situation, I think it's better to leave the, like, not drop the pallet, because then he then if he tries to make a move, he has to, like, like, how do I explain this? I think in that situation, it's better not to drop the pallet. Reason being is because if this killer decides to make the first move, then the survivor probably has a higher chance of, getting the hit. I mean, not getting the hit. There we go. Oh, come on. David's dead, this girl isn't. Wait, this is David, right? No, that's Tap. I don't know why I said David. Probably because David's in his name. He is not coming for her at all. He has the key. He has the key. At least one person escaped. That's fine. I don't really care. As long as they both don't escape, I'm fine. Alright, that was a fun game too. Man, look at all those legionary pallets. Only if they threw down more. That was a good game. Thought I heard something. Oh, yeah, there we go. Alright, well that's going to do it for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you have, please like, subscribe, and put it down in the comments what killer, maybe what game, or whatever you want me to play next. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.